It's a great party.
Thanks.
Hi, guys.
My parents would never let me have a party if they weren't around. Homosies are never around. Don't get
bothered.
Hey, Shane, my man.
Guys.
Go away.
What's the matter? Can't we all share? Let's go over there and pick up some chips.
Yeah.
Drive you to school, then that makes me late. I can't afford that. My customers are depending on me. What's the matter with you these days? You do nothing around the house. You're thoroughly unpleasant to live with.
Well, maybe if you stop treating me like a little baby.
Well, stop acting like one. Listen, it isn't easy raising you by myself. A little cooperation from you would make things a lot better. For both of us.
And so this morning, class, I'd like to talk to you all a little about a decision that you're going to have to make in the very near future. In the next little while, you're going to be asked...
Christine, good of you to join us.
Sorry.
Second time this week. Being late is becoming a habit. It's disappointing when such a good student sets such a bad example. Now, as I was saying, in the very near future, you're all going to be asked to select your option courses in the high schools that you've chosen to attend. For most of you, this is going to be your first opportunity to decide on your own.
What do you want to be, Spike?
I don't want to talk about careers and stuff now, okay?
Sure. Sorry.
Hey, Spike.
It's her problem.
Lucy's having another party like the one last month, so I was wondering...
I don't want to go.
Hey, man. What really happened at Lucy's party? What were you guys doing in there?
Wouldn't you like to know?
For all students attending the Panthers...
I bet they were just kissing. Yeah, probably. No.
Wow, Kathleen, listen to my horoscope. Romance highlights exciting scenario. I could do with a good romance. Of course, what I'd really like is a hickey.
Now any hickeys are gross.
They're not gross. They're romantic. If you've got one, it means you've got a boyfriend. If you've got a boyfriend, you can go out and date. Hi, Snake.
Hi, Melanie.
I give up. I'll never have a boyfriend.
There's lots of time. You're only 12.
12 and three quarters, actually. That's old. Hi, Arthur.
Hi, Melanie.
Hi.
You like Melanie?
Yeah, sort of. I'd like to ask her out.
So ask her.
Arthur, I can't. She might say no.
She might say yes. You never know till you try. See you after band practice.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, what's wrong?
Nothing.
How come you hardly talk to us anymore? Come on, we're friends, right?
My period's way late. It's always been on time before. I think I'm pregnant.
can't be pregnant unless you've had sex. You did it?
With Shane?
Oh, I get it.
It's simple when you figure it out.
Thanks, Arthur.
Hi.
Hey.
Why didn't you ask her?
I couldn't.
Looks to me like you need some serious help from me.
What do you know about girls?
You've got a sister like mine. You'll learn fast.
Yeah.
The thing about girls is you have to get them in the right mood.
How do you feel? Do you have morning sickness?
Not yet.
If it's the first time, you're okay. You can't get pregnant the first time. I don't know if that's true. Of course it is. Everyone knows that.
So how come my period's late then?
Sometimes it's irregular, right?
Pregnant.
No. Again.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Christine. Honey, look, I'm sorry for being so snappy with you this morning. You know me before my first cup of coffee.
That's okay, Mom.
I mean, six kids and another on the way. She seems very happy. Mm. She certainly must enjoy being a mother.
So, Mom?
Yeah.
Some friends and I were talking, and someone said you couldn't get pregnant the first time you had sex.
You want to bet? They say 1 in 5 girls gets pregnant the first time. It's amazing what some people believe. Like, you can't get pregnant if you stand up immediately afterwards? Not true.
Or you can't get pregnant if you keep your eyes closed.
All these myths. I wish someone had told me the facts earlier. I was 17 when I had this one. I always dreamed of going to university, but I had to leave school and go to work.
Well, you're Christine's a good girl. You can be sure she's going to university.
Yeah.
A pair of black framed glasses has been found in the school cafeteria.
Tell me again how this will work.
It'll put her in the mood. She can't say no after a compliment.
You're the expert, I guess.
Okay, one more practice.
Okay. Your eyes are so blue. They remind me of swimming pools.
Hi, Snake.
Yeah. Okay, Arthur.
She is. I feel kind of weird.
I wouldn't worry about it. Those things haven't been right yet.
They have so.
Hi, Melanie.
Hi.
Your eyes are so blue, they seem like pimming swirls. I mean,
pimming tools? What? What are pimming tools?
Pimming tools?
What was that all about?
Broom head?
But you gotta get a pregnancy test.
No, that's too embarrassing.
Oh, I heard it's easy. You can buy a test and do it at home. You go to the clinic and they'll do it. They won't tell your mom.
No.
We'll come with you if you want. You gotta know for sure. If you are pregnant, you have to see a doctor.
If I am pregnant, my mom will kill me.
Hey, Spike. Whoa, wait up. I thought we were going steady. Why are you treating me like this?
You really want to know?
Yes.
Remember Lucy's party?
Yeah.
I
think I'm gonna have a baby.
This is a joke, right?
No.
Gregory. That's my uncle's name. Isn't he cute? Guys, come and see the pictures of Vula's sister's new baby.
I can't wait till I have a baby.
Are you kidding? Babies pee 12 times a day, so you're always changing diapers.
Oh, but just imagine how great it'd be. Someone to love you for the rest of your life.
Yeah, really great, especially when they wake up in the middle of the night, so you don't get any sleep.
Afternoon, a bit of a treat. Victorian romantic poets. Elizabeth Barrett Browning, born 1806, died 55 years later, 1861. How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. I love thee to the depth and breadth and height my soul can reach. And when feeling out of sight for the ends of being and ideal grace, I love thee to the level of every day's most quiet need, by sun and candlelight. I love thee freely as men strive for right. I love thee purely as they turn from praise. I love thee with the passion put to use in my life.
So, you gonna tell us?
What?
At Lucy's party, did you or didn't you? Well?
What would you guys do if you got someone pregnant?
Spike's gonna have a baby?
No, it's just a question, that's all. I mean, it wouldn't be the guy's problem, right?
Well, it'd sort of be his baby, too.
Yeah, I got a new one. Listen to this. Moon position spotlights popularity, attracting a special member of the opposite sex. You'll receive a surprise gift today.
Would whoever stole the reserved sign of Mr. Ravage's parking spot, return it immediately.
Where'd you get these?
Don't worry, nobody will notice.
How's this supposed to work?
She's got to talk to you if you give her flowers. Girls like to get flowers. They think it's romantic or something.
Nothing like that happened to you yesterday.
I feel like a broomhead.
Flowers make her sneeze. Go!
Oh.
Sure.
Sure. I didn't know. Sorry. Broomhead.
Sorry.
Okay.
Night.
Bye.
Bye.
She'll be here any minute.
There she is. Spike.
Hi.
We're coming to the clinic with you.
I don't want to go to the clinic.
Then we'll buy you a test from the drugstore.
You gotta find out for sure.
Go crazy if you don't. Anyway, there's nothing to be embarrassed about.
Would Joey Jeremiah please come to the principal's office on the double?
Broomhead?
Don't worry. I'll have lots more ideas tomorrow.
I don't think I want to try any more of your ideas. They don't work so good.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I'll just ask her out. The worst she could say is no. Melanie, wait! I'm sorry about what happened.
to make it up to you, maybe we could go skating.
You mean a date?
Yeah, sort of. How about Saturday morning?
Here they are.
Shh, not so loud.
Collect sample after first urine in the morning. Test takes 2 hours before results can be read. This one only takes an hour.
Do you think one's better?
Probably both are good, as long as you use them properly.
Great they didn't ask any questions.
Well, see ya.
Good luck. I'll call you tomorrow, okay?
Okay, and thanks for coming with me.
Dinner will be ready shortly.
I'm not hungry. I'm going to bed.
Aren't you feeling well?
I'm tired, that's all.
Then what you need is some good hot food. You feel a whole lot better. What's in the bag?
Nothing.
What are you hiding?
Nothing.
Well, come on, let me see it.
No.
Come back here, young lady. Christine! Here. Let me see that.
No, it's none of your business.
It might not be my business, but what is the matter? We always share everything.
I don't want to share anymore. I want to go live somewhere else.
Stop talking like that.
You don't care about me. You don't care how I think or feel. You know nothing what it's like to be 14.
Oh, I...
You want to see what's in the bag?
Why didn't you tell me? It's best that I know everything, Christine.
We could have done the test at home.
I know, I know. I just like Dr. Padugni, that's all. And if you are pregnant, you'll be seeing her anyway. If you're not, I'd still like you to have a talk with her.
Mom, I'm sorry. It just happened. I wanted him to like me.
Number of us who have said that.
I didn't like it much.
Most of us don't at first. That's why I really wish you'd waited till you were older. When you're ready, it can be wonderful. I don't know why you told him.
If I am pregnant, it's his baby too, right?
You should have the results by now. Sure you don't want me to come in with you?
We'd kind of prefer to go alone.
Honey, whatever happens, I'm behind you.
Thank you.
Mom, I'm pregnant. This is so horrible.
You don't want me to marry you, do you?
There are people who can't have babies, so they adopt other people's babies. But I don't want to get big and stuff. Everyone will know. What if I didn't have the baby?
And get an abortion? Can't kill a baby.
It's not a baby, it's only a fetus.
It's alive, it's got rights.
But what about my rights? I don't want to be a mother.
I don't want to be a father, but an abortion.
I don't want to have an abortion, but I don't want to have a baby. I don't want any of this. I'm just a kid. Why is this happening? It was just a little mistake.
Sort of a big mistake.